Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick video on Keynote, basically how to embed your Keynote presentation in your website. So I have this sample Keynote presentation and I want to put it on my website but make it, you know, clickable like a presentation. So the first thing you have to do is when you're in Keynote, you have to go to at the top menu, Share and Collaborate with Others, and you have to move it to iCloud. Once you have this screen, you want to select, you know, to anyone with the link, and I'm going to say just view only. And now you want to copy a link. So I'm going to copy a link and click share. So now it's moving to iCloud and it's going to be available once I paste the link in my website. So it's working on it. Let's see how quick. Okay, that was quick. So now I'm going to go to my website. I have a dummy page right here, and what you have to do, you actually have to do an iframe entry as a code, because if I just enter the link, it won't work. So I'm going to do the code, but I can show you a neat little website which actually does the conversion to a Keynote embed code generator. It converts into iframe. So you go to this website, and I'll put it in the notes, keynoteiframe.com, and this is really a neat site. You can just paste the link for my presentation and click generate, and it generates the code for you. And you can modify, like if you know some HTML and CSS, you can modify the size of it, but I'm just going to keep it as it is and copy it. Go back to my website, click, I have a code module. You can just put HTML, whatever, you know, builder you're using, or if you just are using Gutenberg, and I'm just going to paste it right there. And I'm going to save it and exit. So close my builder. And right here is my presentation. Basically, you see it's a presentation that's available on the website, and you can also click open in Keynote and it will open in Keynote for you. And you will do it as a browser, but you can also, you're ready to enter your name. Okay. And you can, you know, save it as a presentation on your desktop. So thanks for watching.